the weirdest MMA kisses ever. Remember when Anderson Silva and Chris Weidman didn't want to back off from a face-off so they got their smooch on? What about in Pride when Yoshihiro Nakao kissed Heath Herring and got knocked out before the fight even started? Oh, and who can forget when Tonya Evinger puked in a bucket and then kissed Lauara Sanko?